What happened to me does sound extreme, but it's actually not that uncommon. People are kidnapped every single day. People are raped every single day. And many of these people then find themselves under the power and control of pimps, of human traffickers. They find that they can't break free. They can be seemingly independent and be doing this of their own free will and choice. But it's so important for us to not judge, because you don't know.